Tomorrow creeps at steady pace from day to day to the last syllable of recorded time.
All the world's stage. And all the men and women, merely players.
It's poetry. It's from the soul. It's from the heart.
There's a lot more Game of Thrones in Shakespeare than you think.
It'll never grow old. I really don't believe it'll ever grow old, especially with the way people keep re-energizing it and modernizing it and making it exciting for new audiences.
It's a tale told by an idiot full of sound and fury.